USCIS considers other factors beyond income, namely your assets and whether or not you've chosen to use a joint sponsor. If you are the beneficiary, a lack of work history and current employment may negatively affect your application. However, USCIS looks at every application on a case-by-case basis.